And we are now introducing our b.tech project, home automation system. First of all, myself, I am Fawaz Abdul Rashid, and he is Shambhu, and this is Alvin and Jidin, and then Ashwini from College of Engineering Pathanapuram. We are doing our final year electrical and electronics engineering in College of Engineering Pathanapuram. It's a smart lighting system for our home, for household or any other applications. That is, using a smartphone, we can control all our lighting gadgets in our home, maybe our shop, maybe our mall, or etc. Here, this is our project. We have developed this project with a Bluetooth receiver, Bluetooth module, and a 8051 based microcontroller. Going through the circuit, this is a Bluetooth module, that is HC05 Bluetooth receiver, and this is the 8051 development board. This is the 8051 microcontroller. Then this is a power button. This is a reset button. There are four ports: port 0, port 1, port 2, and port 3. This microcontroller unit is connected to a HC05 Bluetooth receiver. That is this Bluetooth receiver that receive the command from our smartphone. That the command may be switch on or switch off the light 1 or light 2. That's receive the command from the smartphone and then operates the microcontroller. The microcontroller operates the AC relay. That is the load. Here the load is LED lights. LED lights are connected to the relay. That is a relay which is operated by the microcontroller. Here we are demonstrating a live demonstration of our project. The Android application available in the Play Store, that is named Arduino Bluetooth Controller. It is available in the Play Store. This is the application, interface of application. Here, after we power on the supply, here we are using two 9-volt battery to the board, that is a developing board. The developing board and microcontroller and the Bluetooth receiver receives an input voltage of plus 5 voltage DC. But we are here using plus 9-volt battery, using a voltage regulator. We have converted the 9 volt to 5 volt as required by the board. Here switch on the board. Here we can see LED lights are blinking. This is power on, and this is the Bluetooth module. Power is reached at the Bluetooth module, that and the power on the relay. And we can control check whether if the two relays are working or not. Press on the reset button. When pressing the reset button, the two lights are turned off. That it means the two relays are working properly. And this is an Android application. Here there is an option to connect. Press on it, and it shows HC05. Pair the device connected to HC05. HC05 is a Bluetooth receiver here. And then there are so many devices. We can connect about 8 devices on this application. And here it is device 1 and device 2. And on. The device 1 had on. Device 2 on. 1. Off. The command from the application is received by here the Bluetooth module, and the command is converted into machine language by the microcontroller, and microcontroller operates the relay, and simply the lights work. This is one of the most applicable application nowadays, because of that a lot of power losses occur today. When we are leaving the room, or when we are living, when we felt asleep during my learning, or when we are leaving the room, the light still turn on. We have forgotten to turn off the light. In such time, we can. This project is most useful one. And we have successfully completed this project with the help of our great Mrs. Arya Emna and our HUD, Dr. J. Mohanan sir.